wrong way.
Yes.
Oh man. It is a hard area, okay, the entire castle is. What on fucking earth happened? This game, it switched off my monitors, okay, for like a millisecond. This fucking game, man. I can still feel those frame drops. I updated graphic card and I can still feel those frame drops. Fuck it. It is Dark Souls 4, okay? They just call it Elden Ring. It is Dark Souls 4. Dark Souls in open world. That's what it is. They just call it Elden Ring. A scary motherfucker. What is night? A shortcut? Contraption does not move. It's an elevator.
No.
Gonna die. No more of that transistor not naked anymore. Fear of that, okay. I fear of repeating the entire process again. To waste time. That's a huge fucking castle. There's only one way. Down. And I'm so bloody low. I'm dead. I'm bloody dead. There are birds here. I got no ways to heal. Fucking hate it. Maybe I got enough material to upgrade the sword to +3, but I need to find a safe spot. Reminds me a bit on Dark Souls 1 in this area with the castle. It's... oh my god, there's a knight down there. What are they sitting in front of? It's a flamethrower. Bloody castle, man. And a knight with a halberd. Die if I do it! I'm low. I just can't. I don't know what's worse. Sitting on a 3000, I can upgrade a sword. Ah! This is the end. What is that stupid bird? need to conserve these flasks. Don't even know how I missed it. But literally, I don't have a clue how I fucking missed it. I'm back for the souls. Will you fuck off? Right work here to drop. As the main boss of the area is where the tree is, should be. Yep. What is this now, a boss? Stone sword. No, not today. Not today. Get a fuck out game. Please tell me it's a shortcut. Now we're good. Now we're fucking good. Yeah, now they got crab with weapons. Is the game good? It's great. See if I can raise this to +3. First sword I got in a game, the shittiest one, I already raised it to +3. Anyone new? No?
No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms, then.
Smithing stone. Griloon, thanks for the 6 months. Thanks a lot. Forever.
I am pleased to see you again. Would you like me to hold you once more? The blessing is still aflame. Would you like to be now? You are so. Then good day to you, my...
Was this opened before? a dressing table. The door is locked. Nothing down. No one knew. And nothing we can do. See if I can level up once. Yeah. 100 more. You're fucking real, now you throw barrels. Let's level up. Now, should I go from here? Hard area. Very, very hard area. That's impossible, Transistor. I put it there because of Wrath of the Righteous. Basically all the things you knew from Dark Souls, okay, enemies, animalistic enemies now have weapons attached onto them, okay, crabs have weapons, eagles have weapons. And every enemy, as far as I noticed so far, has at least two or three different attacks. At least. They can even have more. Feels like a fucking minibus every time. Okay, that's also a new move. I wasn't expecting a rush move. That was fucking new. Never seen that one. God damn it, that fast. Everything you can see, you can go there. Absolutely everything. Game is trying so freaking hard to kill you, it's unbelievable, man. Where was the fucking bird? I need one more smithing stone. Yeah, I need to jump on a barrel and then jump down to the rooftop. How can I do that without triggering the bird with a dagger? Ah. Oh, there is no need. The same one. Yeah. Jesus Christ, we can go all the way down. Fucker can climb up. Okay! Jesus Christ! haven't seen a bigger area in my life. It feels like a separate game. Completely lost. I don't know where I am. I'm completely lost. I'm above this fucking thing. I hope it's not a mimic. Oh my god. This fucking castle, man. Well, that fucking sucked. No! You know?
Ah, nice to meet you. The pleasure's mine. Roger is the name.
Roger Federer! As,
you might have guessed. I'm looking for a little something here in the castle. When I'm not hot-footing it from the troops, that is. But enough about me. What are you doing here in Stormvale Castle? This place is bristling with tarnished hunters, you know? They sacrifice our kind. For grafting.
They are tech skills, yeah.
Place I'd stroll into without a purpose in mind.
here to defeat Godric.
I see. Here to challenge Godric and lay your hands upon a great rune, are you? You can see it then, I take it. The guidance of grace. Well, enjoy it while you can. I'm tarnished, like you. But unlike you, I've seen neither hide nor hair of this guidance for the longest time. Still, I won't forget how it felt when I first came here, to the lands between. I'm privy to a few magical battle arts. Would you care to learn one? As a fellow tarnished, once guided by grace, I'd love to help you out, if it please.
Magic. Knights are stronger than ever, man. Stronger than ever. Build on Breath of the Wretch, you know, like an arcane trickster with trickster mythic path. Why would you go with a scroll 7th when you have any offer that? She does it way much better. Go with Exploiter. Now, is it valid for unfair? I don't know, because I never played Trickster Mythic Path. I started with a Wretch. Or better to say, with the Pride.
Yeah.
I mean, that heavy attack like fucking crazy. Not a single mimic so far. Mimic's Veil. The fuck is a Mimic's Veil? What else did I find? Baldakin's Blessing, favor bestowed by a deathbed companion. Protection of a hidden temple in the guise of Bedchamber. It uses FP to temporarily boost poise. The favor allows one to forget any aches and pains. In death there is only peace, for in death there can be no sensation. A golden veil of intricate design uses FP to mimic nearby objects. When Godric was hounded from Laendale, the royal capital, this was one of a multitude of treasures he took with him, also known as Marika's Mischief. Small number of runes, small number of runes. Gain runes. I got a fucking lot. And I haven't used them yet. All of those coins that I found since the start of the game. Come on, everyone fucking hurts. No flasks. Melted flesh. Jump attack. Sure. Thank you.
Dex.
No. Fuck no. That's 50 of them in front. I had to find a way from around. No bloody way, that's the only way. Crap. Is that demented range? Oh my god. I think it's easy to get the elevator down. Now we're there. Then I'll try to fight the crab. Why do I got a feeling like you're still alive and you're gonna grab my ass? That's how it looks like to me.
obsolete memory.
Brooch wrapped in red velvet. Memento levied by the chrysalids sacrificed for grief. A brooch wrapped in red velvet. Traces of blood are visible. Faintly visible spirits try to convey something, but their voices cannot be heard. Things stand right now, I just don't see a fucking way. That reach is so fucking huge. Try with a tower shield. See how much stamina it deals. I can roll with a tower shield because I raised endurance to 20. So I can carry heavy stuff now. Thank you. Even with a tower shield, it's tough. What's up, Robbie? The sword is in the starting area, Robbie. You can't miss it. Before the wall. Even tower shield doesn't keep you that much safe. Here, Robbie, here. Right over here. Yeah, right over here. Not only a sword, you'll find a mace, a sword, and something else I forgot. That's the one. Kill them all and loot it all. That's the one. You. Game! For real, you're gonna throw dogs behind my back.
So many different moves on that thing. So many different moves of that thing, god damn it, man. We're going somewhere else till I get stronger. It can be done, but it's extremely fucking hard. Why am I here? Oh. Let's see what's up. Claw talisman. I don't use claws. Fuck yeah. Bird guy. Maniacs.
Medic Warrior's cookbook. Rocket launchers, ballistas, what up? Well, I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. And what the fuck is this tower shield that doesn't mitigate 100% damage, man? Tower shields in Souls, they always mitigated 100% of physical damage. Now I keep receiving damage through a tower shield. Where was I? There are four different ways to go from here. And even more, I keep them unlocked. Alright. No, not there. Here. You fucking game. I'll be honest, till I reached the castle, the game was like, while you're on a horse traveling around, it felt empty a bit, you know? There were surprises, I can't say there were not surprises, but once you enter the castle, then it becomes a classic Souls-like. Now it feels like Dark Souls 4 in this area. A proper one. Zifrit, how are you doing, Zifrit? Is it worth all the hype? It's a great game, probably a game of the year. No, don't die, you moron! Randomized loot could be. Could be. Variety of weapons is limited. This is a 100 hours long game. It's not limited. God knows how many different weapons and armor sets are in the game. You just get them slowly. People are used to the small sandbox of Souls, okay? Dark Souls 1, 2, and 3. Even Sekiro has a small sandbox. And then Elden Ring. It's just like 20 times the size of those games, okay? God damn it, it fucking passed through him. Castle is a nightmare. A living nightmare. Well, now, genius. Good fucking job. Good fucking job. Fuck it up. I mean it, a living fucking nightmare, this is Darkus.
Take up a spin at back.
Parry ain't tricky to get right. I don't play with parry because game has huge, huge frame drops until they fix the PC version. So playing with parry will just get you killed in an instant and nothing else. That's how it is right now. That's it.
having now. It's with a fog. Ballistas. They got a fucking shooting squad, man. What is this? Oh, come on, I can't use a ballista. Can you break a ballista? Yeah, after
1 million hits.
Is this the starting area, the very beginning? It is. I entered the castle from here, man. What the? I easily entered the castle from here. If I refresh ballistas also. All I can do is open the gate. That's definitely the main entrance. Yep. Yep, the beginning.
Oh, hello. You've come into some fine goods. Only it turns out I can't use a one of them. Perhaps you'd like to take them off my hands.
Bandit set, buckler, materials, arrows.
Of course, when you approach the gates, it's only your neck on the line after all. Oh, hello. Of course, when you approach it's on.
I don't know what that fucking thing is. It looks like a freaking mountainside lion. What the? Fucking cool. Can I upgrade a sword? God damn it with this game. Summons are not OP. These enemies, that they take like 2 hits to die. Against stronger enemies, summons do nothing. Well, literally nothing.
Well, I took you for dinner. No matter, it's lay out your arms then.
Come on, they got 4 smithing stones. I keep finding those stones up. God damn it.
I am pleased. Would you like me to blessing? Would you like... Now, come closer. You are so... very warm. Then good day to you, my dear.